For joining us tonight, I'm John Garlock. A Northeast Missouri man is dead after his car was crushed between two tractor trailers today in Southwest Missouri. The Highway Patrol says 41-year-old Corey Gresham of Macon is one of two drivers who were killed in the chain reaction crash on Highway 60 in Republic. The other driver killed was a man from Kimberling City, Missouri. Investigators say Gresham's car and a pickup were stopped behind a semi at a stoplight when a second tractor trailer driven by a California man failed to stop and slammed into them from behind, crushing them all together. According to KY3 TV in Springfield, the driver of the truck that caused the crash was charged with two counts of first-degree involuntary manslaughter late this afternoon. 31-year-old Lee Soon from California is being held in the Greene County Jail on $25,000 bond. The westbound lanes of Highway 60 were closed for 5 hours while crash investigators took measurements and figured out exactly how the crash happened.